Hello everyone, today we're gonna be doing another challenge. Yeah, we just gotta keep whatever gun we picked up first. We can pick up other guns, but we gotta keep whatever we picked up first, and we're gonna try and get a dub. It's gonna be nice. Hopefully gonna be a little bit easier than the mimic challenge. I'm not doing the mimic challenge today just cause I wanna spice it up a bit. Just gotta remember. This is my first gun that I picked up. Next time, we're gonna try and get this to be progressively more difficult. If it turns out to be just way too easy and I can get dubs like that, probably not gonna happen, but I have plans. I'll have to stick around and find out. Thought I heard someone else here. We gotta stay on our toes. Try and do some evasive maneuvers. Gonna loot up a little bit. Might go try and ride around in a car because we're no longer in an arena. I almost failed the challenge there. And I died. Yikes. Now this time, cause I'm explaining it to the people of the stream right now. I'm gonna leave in the first clip, cause I want a slightly longer video. Yeah, I'll explain what I'm planning on doing right now to y'all. Plan is to do things. I mean, yeah, I think I explained it in the last clip. Sorry, I'm just looking at YouTube analytics. Some of my videos are going way better than what I thought they would ever go. Yeah. If we can do well enough on this challenge, I'll try it where I just can only get one gun, and that'll be the first gun I pick up. We're gonna try and land somewhere a little bit better this time. I'm gonna try and talk like this, so I'm not just all deep and brooding. We're gonna drop Sanctuary, because hopefully there's gonna be quite a few people there, because I wanna get kills, so the video's entertaining for y'all. Can't wait for the retention graphs to come out. Ooh, I'm not gonna pick up that charge. I cannot live with that. I can live with a Ranger. Since we did not do well enough on the last challenge, we're gonna repeat it. And my goal for this challenge is to get 7 kills or a dub, either or. And I'm gonna go collect some of that ammo. Just gotta remember the Ranger Assault Rifle is my first weapon. Ugh. Ooh, shotgun, nice. Alright, we gonna go for people because we have enough of everything. At least in like this normal mode. We're just gonna fire one of these off. Hopefully get a shot off on someone. Probably not though. gonna try and sprint in. This one, we're still gonna bump up the difficulty because I don't care about this loadout or this game. Well, I do care about this game, and I kind of like the loadout. So I'm just gonna try and not change my loadout throughout the game. I gotta use up everything before I can actually dump it. And I still gotta keep my first weapon. Should be another person around here somewhere. Thinking. There's gunfire this way, so I'm just gonna go. Now I don't have to worry about swapping weapons either. Yo. Now we're just making tons upon tons of content. Hope y'all are enjoying it. Hope I don't sound too weird. If I do, my excuse is my wisdom teeth were taken out yesterday. So, yeah. My mouth is kind of weird right now. We're gonna fire one of these off. Just that general direction. Maybe we'll get a shot off. Somewhere, someone's over here. I'm not sure exactly where. I'm gonna fire through this build. Oop, we missed that shot. Surprised that didn't fire off. We're getting tagged. Ooh, bad shot. Yeah, we missed like most of those shots. That was big yikes. Since we're playing on like basic non-arena mode, this challenge is hopefully gonna be better. Like I said before, I can't pick up any of this until I free up one of my slots. I can only do that by using it all up. No, an upgrade to my shotgun would be nice. Alright, I'm gonna start heading into the circle. First thing that I think is probably gonna go is the ripsaw. Thought I heard someone over here. That's why I'm sprinting. Get some shield. This is probably one of the few ways we can get enough shield right now. I'm gonna tell me down in the comment section below what challenges you want to see next. I kind of enjoying this challenge content. And I'll try my best to complete it. Four more kills in this challenge is going to be deemed too easy. We're going to switch it to something else. Ooh, what happened there? Oh, just dropping and picking up a victory crown. Yep, we still have it in the right orientation. Sorry, I was just checking. See if anyone was on to join. Yo, and thank you for watching the one viewer. This is probably gonna get cut out, so you can say anything you want now. Unless you say something really funny, then I'll probably be in. I'm gonna try and leave cutoff points so I can do stuff. Make edits and stuff. Yeah. To be honest, we don't need much. Unless I take damage, This one mini isn't doing much for me. Just trying to think of. Ooh! Gunfire! We gotta get the kill. I don't care that the storm's coming in. Storm. Run. We gotta go. Dog. Person. To be honest, I don't care about the dog right now that much. It's not really gonna be doing any damage. Yo, we can finally have another slot. It's gonna be so nice once I drink this. I can actually do other things. Try and switch out. There we go. Come at me. We're just sawing them up because we need the health. Now I can use this up real quick, so now I have another slot. We're gonna run towards these people because they seem like they're closer to the circle. We got a minute to try and kill as many of them as possible. Ooh, I'm gonna see if anything's good in this chest. Not worth doing anything about it. Got a notification, I'm tempted to look at it. We're gonna sprint it in for this guy. Hey! Ooh, there's two people. Challenging. It's lucky they were bad. Alright, we gonna do a little build. I'm gonna try a strat. Tagged him once, tagged him twice. Alright, we're gonna go with this. We're gonna go auto run into that. I'm gonna try and get rid of the ripsaw. Oh, no, shouldn't have shot at them. Hopefully they're not trying to attack me. They are. Yikes. Yo, we got 7 kills. Just realized it now. Ooh. Let's see what we can get. That'd be nice right now. Oh, it's probably the wolf. Just probably trying to avenge the other one that I killed. Alright. Wanna heal up while we're running. Alright. This guy looks pretty competent. We're just gonna overbuild. They're gonna get confused. Tag them once. Tag them twice. They miss their shot. But we have a charge, so we die. Yikes. But that's still good enough for us to move on to the next challenge. We're just flying through these. I'm gonna go say something to someone.